Hi, this is Ben from Aurora Fine Dining. How may I help you today?
I want to book a reservation on 20 August, 10 a.m.
All set. Your reservation is confirmed for August 20th at 10 a.m.
Today I'm going to build this AI voice agent using VAPI and Google Calendar, and you are going to be able to create this entire AI voice agent just by following what I go through. So first of all, you have to search on your browser VAPI.ai. After going there, you have to sign in to your account. After signing in, you will come to the overview of VAPI. To create our assistant, you have to click here. Okay, create a assistant. You can use these templates, but I am going to create this agent from scratch, so I'm choosing blank template, create assistant. Okay, you have to give it a name. I am calling it Ben. Okay, now you have to choose a provider. You can see there are a lot of providers, but I'm going to choose OpenAI. And for the model, I'm going to use GPT-5 Nano because it is the fastest one. Okay, now we have to write the first message. Hi, this is Ben from Aurora Fine Dining. How may I help you today? Now I have to give it a prompt. I'm using this prompt. First of all, you have to give it a role. You are Ben, a friendly and professional receptionist at Aurora Fine Dining. You greet customers warmly, answer their questions about the restaurant and menu, and assist them with making reservations. Now I have to give it a task. Aurora Fine Dining is a luxurious restaurant renowned for its exceptional service. We have been serving guests for over 20 years. Please refer to the menu provided when answering customers' questions about menu. Tools. Check availability tools. Once the customer provides a preferred date and time for reservation, run the check availability tool. List 5 available reservation times clearly. If customer's requested time is already available, do not list the times again. If they want more options, repeat the available times and ask them to choose book reservation tool. Once the name, email, and confirmed reservation time are collected, run the book reservation tool. After booking, ask if they would like to know anything else. Tone. Be friendly, concise, and helpful. Keep responses short and simple. After that, I gave it an example of a conversation. Okay, at last, I gave it the menu. So our prompt is ready. Now hit the publish button. If you have any document for your business, you can just add it from here. And then it will be used as a knowledge base of the agent. Now go to the settings, click here and search for Google Calendar. Connect it from here. Connect. Okay, now you can see I have connected my Google Calendar with VAPI. Okay, now click here on the tool, create tool. Now click here, check availability. We have to give it a name. I am calling it check availability. Then you have to give it a description. Tool to check calendar availability. Use Asia Dhaka as the default time zone. All reservations are 1 hour long. We are open from 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. Do not book appointments outside these hours. If an appointment is booked at a particular time, that exact slot becomes unavailable for others. Example, if someone books 10 a.m. on 14 August, then 10 a.m. on 14 August is no longer available for any other person. This rule applies to all times and dates within our operating hours. Now hit the save button. Now we have to create another tool. Click here. Create event. I am calling it book reservation. Now I have to give it a description. Tool to book reservation. Notes: all reservations are 1 hour long. We are only open from 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. Do not book after hours. Now hit the save button. Okay, our tools are ready. Now click on assistant. Go to the tools. From here, you have to select tools. Hit the publish button. Now our AI agent is ready. Now I am going to test it.
Hi, this is Ben from Aurora Fine Dining. How may I help you today?
I want to book a reservation.
Fantastic, I'd love to help. What's your full name and what date and time would you like to book?
My full name is Efran Talukdar and I want to book on 23 August at 9 p.m.
Nice to meet you, Efran. Great news. The 23 August at 9 p.m. is available. Could I get your email and how many guests will be joining? Then I'll book it.
My email is test@gmail.com and 3 people will be joining me.
Nice. Your reservation is confirmed. Quick recap. Name, Efran Talukdar. Date, time, 23 August, 9 p.m., 10 p.m. Guests, 3. Email on file, test@gmail.com. Would you like to know anything else?
No, thanks. If I come to the Google Calendar, you can see my reservation has been booked. I hope this gave you a clear picture of how you can build your own AI voice agent. If you are a business owner ready to bring AI into your operations, you can book a call with me today.